hello there, World Wide Web. Nick Propios with Tactics.com here. Today we're going to talk to you about the Adidas 3ST.001. One of the first things I noticed about the shoe is that it looks really different from every other shoe that's on the market. It's got a couple of distinct features, namely the double ollie pads right here, the full booty upper, foot just slides in there. One thing I liked about the shoe is this TPU plastic insert right here in the heel. Keeps your foot super secure, it's not moving around in there. Another cool feature is the inset lace system. These laces go under the suede, so there's no chance of you ripping them right here at least, maybe up here, but I didn't experience that problem. Another cool thing about the shoe is the sole. It's a GeoFlex, just a bunch of hexagons up and down the whole thing, super grippy, foot is staying right on the board where it needs to be. It is a vulcanized shoe. Skates a little bit like a cup sole. It's got a little bit of a thicker sole than most vulcanized shoes do. Removable insole, pretty standard Adidas one. Thin, not too much protection, but enough. The shoe is super secure to your foot. The laces are almost kind of just there for show. You could skate them with or without the laces. I tighten them up. I like a really tight shoe, so. One thing about the shoe you want to know is that it runs a little big. Meaning that I normally wear a 9. These are 9s. They gave me a little extra toe room. I'd recommend sizing down about a half size for anyone interested in skating this shoe. I've been skating these for about 2, maybe 2.5 weeks so far. Pretty durable shoe. There's Adituff under the suede right here, which is just a layer of rubber for added durability. As you can see, the shoe's holding up really well. Yeah, so one thing that might cause concern is the knit upper. It's just mesh right here. It's not suede, not very durable. That's normally not a problem for me because most of my wear goes right here anyways, but I know a lot of people ollie with the side of their foot. If you're one of those people, you might want to avoid this shoe just because you might blow it out right in the middle. Overall, I'm loving this shoe. Other than the fact that it runs a little bit big, durable, good flick, it's freaking foot is comfy as hell in these shoes. I'd recommend this for anyone skating, technical skating, gaps, rails, all that. Just make sure you get one that fits you properly. Once again, this is Nick with Tactics talking to you about the Adidas Skateboarding 3ST.001. If you have any questions or comments, drop them in the box below or head to tactics.com and check them out for yourself.